Quincentenary Faith Rewind.
Ferdinand Magellan was a Portuguese-born explorer appointed by King Charles I of Spain as admiral of the Spanish fleet Armada de Molucca. His mandate was to reach the Spice Islands, the Maluku Islands in present-day Indonesia.
KBP marks 500 years of Christianity and this station.